Hey, Charlie Bezos, ekkadu unnavu?
Hey, Santosh Musk, nen space lo unnanu, ba daham estundi, so I'm going to Venus.
Williams, sir?
Planet Santosh.
Oh, okay, good news. Finally, love story release avutundi.
Wow, ekkadiki Mars Earth orbit ki ravali?
In orbit. Finally, we have the film that has been waiting for a release since ages, and it's finally released. Hello and welcome to Film Companion South. You're watching Not a Tolly Review. My name is Hriday Ranjan. This week's release is Love Story, directed by Sekhar Kammula, starring Sai Pallavi, Naga Chaitanya, and Rajiv Kanakala. Revanth runs a Zumba center, and his clientele are usually women looking to lose weight. He meets Monica, an engineer who is struggling to find a job in Hyderabad. Both of them realize that they could run a business together, and that kicks off a film that is comfortably situated in Sekhar Kammula territory. For many years, Sekhar Kammula has been a unique voice in Telugu cinema. In a world obsessed with sickles and pickles, Sekhar Kammula has been telling stories about people, about real world problems. There are no menacing villains in his films, and the conflicts are all internal. With Love Story, Sekhar Kammula uses his unique voice to address the issue of caste in modern settings. And yet, it is done with the classic Sekhar Kammula touch. In a wonderful scene, we see that caste has permeated our kitchens, our colonies, and even our corporates. Take why the leads connect in the first place. It is to earn money together, not for some lofty ideas of love and attachment. It is to the director's credit that the first half of the film passes by like a breeze. Take the scene where the leads acknowledge the issue of caste between themselves. Sekhar Kammula peppers the film with wonderful moments like this. Or take how the lead's arc gradually falls into place. It is a delicate and organic way. Naga Chaitanya, in one of his most affecting performances of late, benefits from the writing. Revanth is the kind of guy who would slip in some money because he knows a restaurant is expensive. Sai Pallavi as Monica is the star of the film, who is at once vulnerable and assertive. Cast as a dancer, Sai Pallavi adds another film to her impressive repertoire, pulling off both the acting chops as well as the Telangana dialect. When she breaks down, you feel broken. When she smiles, you light up. It is hard to take your eyes off her, especially during the dance sequences, which are set to hummable tunes by Pawan CH. Sai Pallavi carries the film, ably helped by her co-star, who ensures there is no lag Chaitanya. Director Sekhar Kammula steps out of his comfort zone with this film. We see a villain, probably the only weakly written character in the film. And yet, the director retains what makes him distinctive. There is a certain gentleness, a civility in the world that he creates. As the film reaches its third act, things get a little murky, and Rajiv Kanakala's character and the resolution that follow are what stop you from truly walking out of the hall with a high. But if you are able to make peace with its third act, director Sekhar Kammula's Love Story is a case of a director charting new territory while playing to his strengths. Love Story could have easily slipped into the domain of films we have seen recently on the issue of caste. But Sekhar Kammula's characters and the wonderful leads who play them keep you hooked till the end. It's a sensitive film that has surprising touches of wonderful writing. Thank you so much for watching our review of the film Love Story. Please remember to press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel. If you do, then Modi ji from US will bring for you one full MacBook Pro.